Thank you so much, and welcome everyone, and what a great pleasure it is to be here. Thank you.
Huge wins down the stretch. They just missed out on the playoffs in the last 2 weeks of the season.
Will Malcolm creeping in. Milligan, the pass, and Farrell buries it.
And that is exactly the 1-2 punch.
About him, gets to the dirty areas. Williams, the head coach, named in April. And another rifle. This time it's Malcolm from the left side.
Oomph that you need on offense, but ultimately you got to let your offensive players do it. And then the transition attempts will come as we got the first goal from Jacob Rouet.
He delivers the first goal. Him like prey.
Reinhold with a beautiful swim move. He reaches across, tries to get the dive. And Malcolm with the strike in transition.
Man, this will bleed into the second half. 40 seconds in regulation, a minute in the penalty. Doorstep, Caputo scores. First, of course, has that big grin on his face, as he always does. Hellier dishes, Greer scores. That might be a moment to get this crowd going. Still Panther City, the edge. Marshall King dishes. Bertrand, he has struggled. Greer, the follow-up. Damoud, quick reaction. Bertrand again. He scores.
When it rains, it pours.
Donville has not scored a goal tonight. Donville works in, shoots, and scores right on cue. The rookie with his first career NLL goal, Jonathan Donville. Bad year with Maryland, but what have you heard from him? And Panther City scores again. Now they have a 3-goal lead. Tony Malcolm's second of the night.
And that's an example. They just break the pressure. That's a tough one, though. That's in your offensive end. He's trying to make space. And Patrick Dodge, with authority, blasts it off Kell's butt end.
3 minutes to go in the game. Up 7-3. And they score once more. This time it's the rookie Cam Wengreniuk, the Edmonton native. 1:38 to play.
And there's no goal in
no
net
goalie.
Here.
Tor Reinhold is in, and that won't matter. Farrell scores his second tonight. He got the score he started in this ball game.